On the Big Island, Hilo Hattie has closed its Prince Kuhio Plaza location. That's according to the Hawaii Tribune Herald. The paper says this comes more than 3 weeks after the company closed its Kailua Kona store. Hilo Hattie is one of the state's largest retailers of Hawaiian apparel. The company also closed its Kihei Maui location last month. However, the flagship location on Nimitz is still open, as is its stores in Waikiki, Ala Moana, Lahaina Maui, and Lehue on Kauai.